The following footage is brought to you by wouldyoukindly.com.
Now. The governor seems to be planning.